Explorers of the Unknown, welcome back. Let's expand our horizons with today's question.
Bees start making honey in the spring when flowers are in bloom. This is the time they can collect nectar, which they convert into honey. The process continues through the summer, allowing bees to build up their honey reserves for the winter months.
Another mystery solved, but many more await. Keep up with our daily discoveries by subscribing and turning on notifications.